Ammonites TV recapping the Knights' first round of the NAIA tournament win with Coach Scott Heddy. Coach, it was an unconventional win. You did a lot of the damage at the free throw line, but no matter what, the Knights got a win and you're moving on to the second round.
Yeah, that's what it's all about. You just however you can get it done, you win and you move on. I thought our guys were really good defensively tonight, took the things away that we needed to take away from them. We hit our free throws. That's a team that, you know, they're giving up a lot of free throws all year. We felt like that's something we could exploit, and we did. So, we got some guys getting foul trouble, and we had other guys that kind of stepped in there and played really well. So, you know, great team effort. We got the lead. We maintained it for the most part. They made a couple little runs there in the second half. But we didn't turn the ball over. We controlled the boards. We kept them out of the lane. Because they've got some athletes and some quickness. So overall, I just thought, you know, our guys were just, they were just tough.
As a coach, you have to be really proud of your bench stepping in. Reggie and Sonny were in early foul trouble. You played a lot of unconventional lineups with Casey, David, Curtis, Sonny, and Sam. Everyone stepped up for you no matter what all night. But Wes Stowers did his job as usual, carrying the team. It was just a total team effort.
Yeah, it was. I mean, those guys came in. We had a four-guard lineup there, and they're a lot. You know, and so that's something that we really haven't really worked on. We haven't really done that, but we had to go to it because the way they were playing and their lineups and our foul trouble. So, it's just good to finally play. That's the main thing. You know, we waited here since Monday and to finally play. Our guys were ready to go. And so now it's, we enjoy this for a little while and then we get ready to go again.
Now the nature of the beast is survive in advance. Got a tough Indiana Tech tomorrow night. Gonna have to use a lot of momentum that you had tonight to carry over tomorrow.
Well, you know, it's just, you know, our guys are gonna get a good night's sleep, and we'll wake up in the morning, and our coaches will have everything ready to go, and we'll be prepared. And I know they're a very good team, and they've had a tremendous year, and it's gonna be a challenge, but we'll be ready.
This is the big milestone for this team. Big milestone for you tonight personally. You got to be proud of your teammates though, because a lot of them had to step up with foul trouble for your bigs early.
This is a big win. It's a big win for our program. We want to come in here and win some games and possibly win the national championship, and this is the first step. And I did accomplish a big milestone. So this is hard work paying off. I think that's what you need. In a big tournament like this, they've been ready all season, and they're finally getting some go now.
So you guys are going to be proud that you guys were able to step up tonight at the line.
Yeah, we just call it game time. It's clutch time, pressure time, and, you know, it's just time to step up and, you know, hit shots, make plays.
Three, one, two, three. Go win, fellas!